an auditorium, and I wish I was your telephone, just because I know right now it's touching your cheekbone. And I would have asked you to be my partner at the country lands in your yellow dress, even lacking thoughts of things might progress in a sexy way of the crystal palace. Boy, too bad an expectation would have been a fallacy. Hold back hair, your nose a ring and your scar, and the same clever willingness to speed at the farm where you showed me you know more than you let on, passing fields of poison oak at dawn. And the more I feel I know, and scientific observation and language and imagination always showing us we've got enough. We're always making love.
Thank you.